dieting tips for weight loss. Keep a diary of what you eat. I think you will be very surprised if before you start your diet you keep a journal of what you eat and at what times. Do this for about a week. Then study your journal and see where you can cut back and find out at what times are you eating that could cause problems. If you find you are having a snack at 10 p.m. at night, try bringing the time in. You never want to eat too soon before you go to bed. Buy diet food prepared. What can make dieting hard to stick to is the preparation. Having the diet food available to you also means having to go shopping then come home and prepare your healthy meal. Nowadays it seems everyone is so rushed with no time to spare. Would it not be easier to have your diet meal already prepared for you? There are a few diet nutrition food programs that will actually ship the food right to your door. Talk about convenience. I know of a few diets that deliver food: Atkins at Home, Diet to Your Door, Diet to Go, Eat Diets, Fresh Cuisine, Jenny Direct, Nutrisystem, Sunfair and Zone Chefs. Smaller plates to help lose weight. Use smaller plates to help you lose weight. This will give you smaller portions but may fool the eyes. Never feel you have to finish everything on your plate. This does not mean you have to throw food out. You can store diet food for later. If you feel full, stop. Snacks ready to eat. Have healthy snacks ready to eat. Instead of grabbing for the chips, have carrot slices ready to grab. You will still get that sensation of crunchy with a more healthy, nutritious choice. Water, water, water. If you do some research regarding dieting, one thing you will hear over and over is to drink plenty of water. Not only will water help to fill you up so you did not eat too much, but it is also great for your appearance. Water is the best beauty treatment. It flushes out the impurities and gives you great looking skin. Drinking water can also improve muscle tone. Muscles having all the water they need contract easier. Drinking water can give you a more effective workout when you exercise. You should drink at least 8 ounces glasses of water a day and more if you are more than 25 pounds overweight. For every 25 pounds I would drink another 8 ounces glass of water. Keep water by you. Use a straw if that will help you drink more. Good luck and stick with it. Take it day by day. I also recommend only weighing yourself once a week. As always, before you start any diet or exercise program, check with your doctor first. Hi there. If you've got this far watching this video, it means either you are really serious about losing weight or you know someone who might be interested with this information. That's why I invite you to visit my blog at www.bestfoodsforweightloss.org, also to click the like button and share this video on Facebook, Twitter or any other social network. Thanks and good luck on your quest.